I wish and thank for all watching me in Qatar living. I'm proud to be as a Qatari, alhamdulillah, and proud of my country. Qatar is my inspiration. Everything in Qatar has inspired me. From the culture, from the history, from the people themselves, from everything that also like, as you know, even our leaders, they inspire me. I get my inspiration from everywhere. Sometimes, as you know, we go to the desert or the sea or staying with friends, our families. From there, I can get all the inspiration. As you know, Team the Glory is my masterpiece, and I'm very proud about what I did for my country. I'm happy that this artwork unites all the people in Qatar, from the Qataris and the expat. All of them, we become as one family, one nation in Qatar. And we are really, really proud of all the people living in Qatar, not only the Qataris. We are one family as well. And the National Day now, it's like for all the people here. My last artwork, as you know, it's now as a sculpture. It's 18 in Arabic. Inside the 18, you see many elements. First of all, 18 is not just a number. It's a date we're proud of, and this is the National Day date. And it's, I'm always looking for something very simple. It's very simple, 18, just an 18. But inside it, you can see the story about Qatar. It's like this artwork is related to the National Day. As you know, it's my artwork, it's a sculpture. I revealed it in flag rally of Olympic Committee for National Day. And I get honored from Sheikh Juan. He was there and signed in this sculpture. The sculpture now, this, the first one, it's in Aspire Zoom. And the second one, it's in Ahmed International Airport. Each one is different. It's the same, but different size, different materials I used. Thank God that we had great government, that we got success for everything. I would love to say I would love to get this opportunity to say Happy National Day. I wish all the best for my country and for all the people living in Qatar. And thank you very much for this interview.